Well, New York State gave women the vote in 1917. So we in New York are celebrating the centennial of women's suffrage. And Lydia Adams Davis and Charlene Leahy and I have put together a little program of women's suffrage songs that we have been doing at libraries and places of that nature. We're available, if you're interested, see me. And there's one song that we needed help from a man on. So my sidekick here, Richard Maddox, will be helping me out on this song. The tune is familiar. We believe it was written about 1882, right, by someone named Estabrooks. We never got the first name. I have a neighbor, one of those not very hard to find, who know it all without debate and never change their mind. I asked him, what of woman's rights? He said in tones severe,
my mind on that is all made up. Keep woman in her sphere.
I saw a man in tattered garb forth from the grog shop come. He squandered all his cash on drink and starved his wife at home. I asked him, should not woman vote? He answered with a sneer,
I taught my wife her place in life. Keep woman in her sphere.
I met an earnest, thoughtful man not many days ago, who pondered all deep human thought, the honest truth to know. I asked him, what of woman's cause? The answer came sincere.
Her rights are just the same as mine. Let woman choose her sphere.